Hi, we are getting close again to the end of the Catacombs reward cycle. So I want to show in this video the progress I have made and my attempt to get as far as possible. I've been a bit busy this week. I haven't paid a lot of attention to my creation. I just try to do my runs on time and plunder through the catacombs and collect as much as possible. Just now I've done some more thinking what I would like to do with that, and I have decided to focus mostly on crests. Let's have a look at those. So I now have four defensive crests, three attack crests, and one health crest. As I explained in an earlier video, you should really focus on getting those to four. That is where the sweet spot is. From a value, and one crest of level 4 is a lot more valuable than three of level 3, even though it costs you the same. My equipment is still the same as last week. I want to make the jump now, not from the blue ones, not first make purple, just make the jump to the new gear next. But I was not ready for that yet, and I could get good boosts from the crests. Why this way? Well, I wanted to have one health crest because I saw that last week I was not having enough health to make the best use of my talent. I basically had to use, I felt that I have to use two, to use it too soon. I wanted to deplete, let my health deplete a bit more, but I didn't have enough health, so I feel this is better. For the rest, the main focus is defense, but I also want to have enough attack. Attack helps also with the defense to some extent. I mean, if it takes you a very long time to kill your opponent, even if per strike he doesn't do a lot of damage, you still get a total in the total amount a lot of damage. So having a good attack is definitely going to be helpful as well. For the rest, the remaining points that I had, I already upgraded my level a few times. I want to get to 35 next, because I need to have level 35 to be able to wear the next level of equipment, and that is my goal for next week. After I finish this run, I will just focus on getting to the next equipment. So first leveling up my creation to 35, and then purchasing the equipment and the necessary materials. So I might not have much focus on crest for next week. Don't know if I'm going to get a lot stronger, but that is, that should be the next step. Let's get into the catacombs. I've already been through a run. I did the same as last week. For the ones who have seen my video, first I did a run where I had the talent point still set to be able to carry a lot, so I'm actually currently carrying more 1170 than the total weight 795, because I reset my points to unlock the talent. So here we go. Let's see, here it is. I think I can still easily autocomplete this. I don't have a full capacity already, so I don't have to look at that. I used up quite a lot of my stamina already. Hope not too much. I don't expect it will be too much, but you never know. No, that would be very sorry. I'm still in very much in the habit of opening those crates, which I don't have to do anymore. This is a bad one. Takes me a long time. There are different variations that led to the end. So last week I believe I got stuck in 47. Should definitely get higher now because of the additional crests. Don't know if I get high enough to rank in the top 3. That would be very nice, but there are some spenders, and of course other people that seriously play as well. Oops, open it again. Don't do that. Or if that is not it. I'm not having much luck or not paying enough attention to all the hints to find the fastest route. It's okay. Again, not 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, should be the other one then. So waste a lot of stamina. I should still have enough to let my health be a problem. That is the thing. Once it starts to be a problem, then it starts to go quite fast normally. But yeah, it can't hurt to go through it fast. So there's a good one. This is always nice that there is no, you don't even have to think. You can just do the last one. Well, even that one, I didn't have to make any guesses at all. That's good. This is the better work. Oh, now I see that I start to lose some health, which makes sense. Should pay attention to that. Okay. Encountering somebody else, always fun. Let's see. Oh, this is maybe nice. I can try to see how much health I recover. Oh, like that was quite a lot. So even though he has a better, maybe it's nice to have a look at it. So he already has the new gear. Even what is a bit weird is this guy probably doesn't understand things very well, must not be a fan of my videos maybe, because he has the, oh yes, a mix of destruction and fearless boots. Oh no, most is fearless, so that's actually good. Only the destruction grenade is maybe a bit strange. I mean, you not should combine it, and there are some possibilities there are some possibilities to mix it. But the grenade is not a good one to mix. So that yeah, that makes his talent less effective. A possibility to you see, because of the crest that I have, that my attack is very good. Defense, where is the defense? Creation defense also very high compared to his. So that is making a big difference, and he has more health. But yeah, if I hit a lot harder and get less damage, then that is going to make a huge difference. So that was interesting. So he has a higher level, of course he has a higher level. But yeah, probably not understands everything that well with respect to the focus, or maybe he just purchased something and got this explosive grenade in a pack. Could also be the case. But yeah, you should realize it's not so good to combine it like that. Let's see what we get in here. Advanced ability design fragments. That sounds quite nice. Unfortunately, I cannot really pick them up now, because that would I would have to drop a lot of items before I can pick something up. But that's nice to know that at level 50 some other things start to drop. So before I use my talent, I have to drop a lot of health. Just saw that in the, yeah, I think I had like 7,000 or something that it increased. Don't, my memory is not so good. Already forgot it again. Okay, 4, 5, 6. We have the guardian. Let's see how much health is going to be depleted here. Is it already worthwhile? Or maybe I should just use the talent. It's okay. Let's just use it. And I don't have to use it in my next battle, so I can just let it replenish. Who knows, my stamina will be a problem in the end. That would be a pity. But yeah, I still have 90, so that's enough for 6 floors, even if I have to fully explore them. And maybe I can hit 10 floors if I would be able to reach 60. I would really be very happy. That I don't think that's going to happen. I don't think I'm coming close. But yeah, let's see. So let's fast track this one. So that's still okay. Yeah, as you can see, the battle's already losing a lot. 3. For so here I'm going to use it. Oh, what a pity. Let's do gamble again. Then gamble right. Yeah, gamble right. Now let's fast forward this one, and then the next one I will use my talent again. I didn't have to wait till the end. It was unnecessary. Okay. And now I'm going to use my talent again. I see now it's going fast, so I will not get very far at all anymore. But okay, it's fun. I get quite a bit further than last time, so that's already very nice. But it's just, yeah, you get at the stage that the levels, the floors become harder very quickly, so that is I switched too soon to another one. Okay, this is already a very tough one, so I'm going to use part of my health. So this is probably already the last level I'm going to be able to complete. But that's fine, that's fine. If 53, I'm quite happy. Assuming I actually finish this one. No, I don't even finish it. Yeah, I don't know if there's another. I could. Oh, yeah, I already completed everything. I could try to focus on the middle one first as an alternative strategy that's probably doing a lot more damage. Yeah, that's also not going to. No, that's not. Okay, well, 52 it is, it seems. Yeah, as I already predicted, stamina wouldn't be an issue. And yeah, once I start losing health, it's actually going very fast. I should really have some better gear so that overall I start to be stronger next time. Hopefully, I have all or most of the orange gear to get further. Okay, that was it for now. Thanks for watching this video. I still need a couple of subscribers to hit 1,000. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, it's always much appreciated. Everyone, thanks for the ones who have already done that. If you have any comments or if you want to have requests for me to make videos in certain areas of Guns of Glory or even other games, let me know. That's always much appreciated. Hey, thanks.